Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Frank Sinatra.
Sunset, what makes the moon rise?
There are the clowns. There ought to be clowns.
Until I hear you at the door. Until you're in my arms once more. Saturday night is the loneliest night of the
From the beginning, Frank was only interested in playing in places that had a link to a radio station, since they provided exposure. He often sang as a filler on the radio, which meant that his songs were aired whenever stations had unscheduled airtime. The Rustic Cabin had a wire to WNEW New York, so musicians and entertainers began to hear what soon became known as The Voice. Soon after, the radio was responsible for Frank's move over to the Tommy Dorsey Orchestra in 1940, since Tommy had heard Frank's voice on the radio and liked it. His success at the Paramount catapulted him to CBS's flagship radio program, Lucky Strikes Your Hit Parade. Each week, the show presented the 10 most popular songs in America. But the show began to fall apart, since Lucky Strike wanted to steer away from the intense sensuality of Frank's songs, while he wanted to sing slowly and belt out the emotion that came so naturally to him. In 1942, Frank did his own show, a 15-minute radio program, Songs by Sinatra, which aired for 2 years. Then in January of 1944, he did another half-hour weekly radio series for CBS called The Frank Sinatra Show. In addition to Your Hit Parade, he did his own non-sponsored national co-starring series called Broadway Band Box in May of 1943. Once his career took off, radio gave Frank tremendous national exposure. Remember, radio was still the dominant medium of popular culture in the 40s. From 1943 to 1950, Frank did 2 radio shows per week while performing for the Bobby Soxers during the day. He averaged 1 movie a year, along with a few charity events. His hard work paid off. The 40s were Sinatra's most successful era of commercial single hits. Thanks to the radio, by 1948, he was a multi-millionaire with 63 chart hits, 4 of which were number 1.
Thank you. language of swingland, Harry Fraser's A Bit of Musical Rhythm. From the bottom of my heart, Frank Sinatra vocalizing. Bottom of my heart, I want you. It's you I adore. Every moment we're apart, I miss you. And darling, what's more, I'd be on my way to heaven if you'd say I. And Harry James adds a new rhythmic twist to the current favorite, Beer Barrel Polka.
Thank you. this evening, the scene of Moonlit Lake, and comes the voice of Connie Haynes completing the picture of White Sails. Shrug of their shoulders, the boys in the band say, well, all right.
All right. shake full of brass. A cha-cha-cha full of brass. A hoi-hoi-hoi full of brass. So nice, so nice to be bright. You talk to you, you know tonight's the night. Yes, we're going. I don't know where we'll go. We're going.
Comes a little harmony concoction that the lads know just how to handle. Listen to the 2 o'clock jump. is Harry James and his orchestra, coming to you from New York's Roseland Ballroom and another program of America Dances, broadcast to listeners in Great Britain through the facilities of the British Broadcasting Corporation. Harry James has appeared on this regular series of international dance programs through the cooperation of the Music Corporation of America. Your announcer, Larry Elliott.
N.R. Tonight, tomorrow, all right. Fame and Fortune with Tommy Dorsey. Tonight and every Thursday night, Nature's Remedy, N.R. Tablets, brings you the chance of a lifetime. Your chance to make music and to make money. Yes, it's Fame and Fortune with Frank Sinatra, Connie Haynes, the Pied Pipers, and that star maker of the music world, Tommy Dorsey. All brought to you in this great hour of entertainment.
Frank, I said good evening, Mr. Dorsey.
Oh, good evening, Frank. And what's it going to be, Frank?
Well, I'd like to sing, if I may. I hear a rhapsody, please.
Oh, well, that's better than Fred and Connie.
Gentlemen, for Mr. Sinatra, I hear a rhapsody.
And when I hear you call, closely to me. I don't hear a call at all. I hear a rhapsody. And when your sparkling eyes are smiling at me, then soft through the starlit skies, I hear a rhapsody. My days are so blue when you're away. My heart longs for you, so won't you stay? My darling, hold me tight and whisper to me. Then soft through a starry night, I'll hear a rhapsody. Until I smile at you.
Well, Tommy, I think everything's been sort of straightened out now. You won't have any more trouble. Here comes Frank Sinatra now, all set to apologize.
Hello, Frank. Did you catch that phone call?
What phone call?
Lyle, don't you want a job singing with a band?
Oh, you bet. You should hear me, too, Tommy.
You mean I'll have to take that job with Fred Waring?
What job with Fred Waring?
Oh, he just phoned me and asked me would I sing a new tune he just published called Halfway Down the Street. And I guess he meant with his band.
Now, that's what I call real loyalty, Lyle.
Yes, but of course, Tommy, Fred has a good band. You can hardly blame Frank for that.
Oh, you too. Well, all right, Frank, what's this new tune about?
Well, it's about a very popular subject these days, love.
Oh.
A young couple are about to be married, and they're dreaming of the cottage they're going to build in a vacant lot about halfway down the street.
Gee, that sounds nice. Do you think we could possibly persuade you to sing it, Frank?
Well, as a special favor to Mr. Fred Waring, okay.
Such loyalty. Folks, here it is. Halfway down the street, Frank Sinatra sings the first chorus.
Just a halfway down the street is where we used to meet to do our dreaming. It was just a vacant lot, but what a lovely spot when stars were gleaming. There wasn't too much room there, and roses weren't in bloom there, but it still was mighty sweet just halfway down the street. By a sign that said for sale, we wove a fairy tale but kept it quiet. We were dreaming of the day we could step right up and say we'll buy it. Just by way of showing you that fairy tales come true, we'll show you one that's all complete. If you'll visit us someday in our cottage halfway down the street. Got into my heart, then into my dreams. and right from the start. Two arms, two lips that were always lonely found happiness in the tenderness of your smile. Some of your sweetness has shown me the way to live once again, forget yesterday, and build a world of tomorrows that won't fall apart. Since some of your sweetness got into my heart. Kept it quiet. We were dreaming of the day we could step right up and say we'll buy it. Just by way of showing you that fairy tales come true, we'll show you one that's all complete. If you will visit us someday in our cottage halfway down the street.